YouTube, there is no firearms in this video.
Welcome back to the Loki Airgunner YouTube channel. This episode will be a hunting vlog from October 28, 2022. This was one of my first times hunting with an air rifle after I got my first harvest with my mom on public land. I spent a lot of time editing this video and making sure it is watchable with my not so good footage, but I wanted to keep some souvenirs of my first few hunts. Let's take a look at this nice hole that I did show in my first video. I did check on a few and tried to go where I thought I could find some ruffed grouse. I believe you pronounce that. I was saying it wrong before, but enough talking. I will let you enjoy this messy vlog and hopefully you guys leave a like if you enjoy it and subscribe and comment if you want more vlogs like this in the future. See y'all.
Your house. He's right there. He's not happy about it. It really must be because he's really pissed. Hey, don't attack me. I will shoot you with a gammo.
Thank you.
might actually be the guy who owns this property in the school bus. There's a lot of crap out here. Is this a perfectly fine chair? It does seem pretty fine. It's been here for a while. I'm gonna drop my game on fighting that. Thank you, Model Naughty. I don't trust this branch, but it's alright. I don't wanna break it, it's perfect. It's a really good chair. Maybe not. I don't care anymore. It was perfectly fine. Maybe not, but I just broke it even more so. There's somebody home. It's a pretty cool house. It seems pretty well insulated. I'm making a lot of noise because partridge are pretty dumb. And that's what I want to find anyway. Cool man, aka Crossman, but I got a gammo. I think one of the issue is that there's too much stuff like this and not enough stuff like this. Oops, it's all right. squirrels are pretty violent out here. He's right, another one. He's right on that tree. I think I found his hole. Is that your hole? Did you make this hole? I don't think so. This is a pretty big hole. And it is pretty squishy out here. But maybe he did. Tell me if you know. I guess I did find his house. I got my answer, I think. I did get my answer. I don't want to be bitten by a squirrel. Bitten by a squirrel. Maybe this is not how you hunt, but this is how I do it. I cannot hunt squirrels anyway. Just, oh, Canada. I'm singing in the woods. I bet you did not see me before you got there. Oops. Yep. No chicken for me today. She gone. I never seen it. She was on the ground at first, but now she gone. I've seen it on the ground, but she flew away. That was a rough at growth. She was in one of those trees. I came out here and she was right on the other side of this thing. I've seen her head and she started to fly. Then I started dragging her and she flew away. I was right there. She was about right there on the other side of this bush. But now she gone. Ooh, there it is. I found the bridge. I'm not lost anymore. I found the bridge. And this is going to be a weird video. I'm singing weird songs. This is soft. So soft. But the bridge is there. I can make it home.
Thanks for watching my hunting vlog. Hope you liked it. If you did, consider leaving a thumbs up and subscribing. I will see y'all in the next one, and make sure to leave a comment if you want more hunting vlogs, because this is a lot of work, okay? I'm out.